tried to claim she was going to have his baby. I mean, my God.
Well, she would have eventually had his baby. They're married. He just wanted to rush things.
I don't think he was the cause of the problem at all. And I know it takes two to tango.
8 months, 8 long months. Stephanie stood behind him while he laid up rehab. She waited on him hand and foot, cooked his meals.
Laid up in rehab like he was getting room service.
Yeah, Stephanie was bringing the service. Did he appreciate it? No.
And Jericho in the game now. Stephanie, here she comes. She's eligible in this match, especially as either of the two men in this. And this is a.
Be careful, Stephanie. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get away. Get him.
She's smarter than I thought. She started to say she had location of limit. That's a little bit correct.
Don't talk about Stephanie.
And Jericho in the game. Now remember, first person to score a pinfall wins the match and becomes the undisputed champion. Look at this. There it is. There's a screw job right there.
Wait a minute.
She laid down for Jericho. And if the game had not pulled Jericho off.
How dare you say that?
Jericho would be the new champion.
What kind of woman do you think Stephanie is? She don't lay down.
No, look out.
And got the pedigree here. Look out.
Yeah, look at that pedigree. And Jericho pulling his cohorted grind out of the ring. And baseball slide through. Jericho and Stephanie colliding on the outside.
Come on. Well, I guess now you think that all your suspicions are confirmed. You think there's some sort of plot between Stephanie and Y2J?
King sees a McMahon. How do you trust a McMahon?
Hey, you're in the draft yet, have you?
I'm not in the draft.
You better shut up.
I'm in the draft since Vietnam.
I heard you got shot at by both sides of the board.
Jezebel Wyatt cowering in the corner, getting what she deserves. And remember, folks, you may wonder if this turned in. Why is that woman in the ring? Hey, she's in this match as officially as
oh, no.
In. And look out here.
This is trouble.
And look out, Stephanie!
Oh, Jericho catapulted right into the...
Oh! Oh, no!
I think you... Words were hard to describe what we just saw.
What kind of a... What happened? Stephanie?
And we'll never know if it left a mark on Jericho, by the way, folks.
Oh,
and
no.
The game kicking his estranged wife, soon to be ex-wife, out of the ring. Remember, Triple H pins
been kicked to the curb more than once, but Triple H,
look out!
Jericho, man on his feet, he goes downstairs. The game got that leg, that left foot, knee and quad all taped up. You're giving some problems, and Jericho top blocking it down. Jericho's not that long ago. It's about 10 days ago. And Jericho used that sledgehammer on the knee of the game. That was right before WrestleMania. Oh. Now Jericho focusing on that quad that's hanging together by a wire.
Just think, whoever loses this match tonight, if it's Stephanie, she's gone. But, well, if it's Y2J, well, I guess he goes in the lottery, right?
That's the way I understand it.
Hey, look at this. How impressive is that?
That was a nice move there, driving out the elbow with the already damaged thigh on Triple H.
Come on, Jay. Yeah, be the broadcast journalist that you are. Call that move like you saw. Was that impressive or not, Stephanie?
It was impressive.
Beautiful elbow.
Absolutely. Bending leg lock by Y2J and Jericho. They put the torque on that thigh. And the game kicking Jericho off, and he found his way into Stephanie again.
I think that was intentional by the game.
She's spending more time on the canvas than Rembrandt. And I don't think she appreciated that at all.
Wait a minute. Hey!
The pie face.
Now what? Keep your cool.
She was a screw woman. She just got pie face.
What?
I think that, look at this. I think the little honeymoon period between these two seemingly is over.
Well, now they're back on the same page now. There you go.
By the hair, Jericho takes down the game.
She is a McMahon. She's got mind manipulative powers as well.
Somebody there for the lion salt. Chris Jericho looking for the lion salt. And not there. Stephanie's pinning Jericho. She'll be the champion. And she got down Jericho. Man, how humiliating would that be for Jericho and the game?
Why did Jericho kick out?
He wants to be the champion. Idiot.
See, he's coming across this. No!
They're thicker than thieves, at least they were. And Stephanie's about to tap out in that walls of Jericho. If she had, then Jericho would have become the WWF champion.
And Stephanie would have got to stay in the WWE. Oh, my goodness!
And Jericho again, down this mark, not on the game, but on the Trinity Mrs. X game.
Wait a minute here. Get up, Jericho, get up!
What do you think the game's thinking here?
I don't know, but Stephanie's back's hurt. No, no, no!
You never look at her back. You've always stared at her front.
Not a pedigree.
Triple H now grabbing Stephanie by the hair.
Tell me this, what kind of man with pedigree is ex-wife?
She's got to come. A man that's in the right on this.
Look at that, Jericho. Out of nowhere.
Got to have Jericho. The whistle drop kick. The hook of the leg. And Triple H, that great upper body strength, they would power out. But it's Jericho. Back to the event. Making a trifecta here. Jericho. Those lateral presses. Looking for three, and he found two. On more than one occasion on those exchanges.
Oh, now what Jericho's going to do now?
Jericho, his deal with Stephanie apparently is over, and that's uncalled for.
Now, out of the way, Mark. Now what?
Jericho, I'll tell you what, he better tread lightly here. He could be disqualified.
That would be smart.
Totally out of hand.
Not a good idea.
He sure as hell not going to be the champion if he gets disqualified. And Earl Hebner unarming Jericho from that chair. And both belts, both championship belts found their mark.
The heck?
And both the game and Jericho are down. Oh, my. Wait a minute. There's Stephanie.
Get out of here.
You got to be kidding me.
Who's going to pin?
Both
down.
Both men are down.
Yes,
oh, my God. It can't happen this. I can't believe this. And the game kicked out.
Was that a three?
Hell no, it wasn't. No, Jericho, you better kick out. That's three. No, it was a long two.
Two. Again, Jericho double-crossed the fences.
Two. Triple H and Jericho almost getting pinned after knocking each other down for those championship belts.
Put a submission hold on him.
Get up. Come on.
Get up. Drop kicking.
Boy, the audacity.
Head
that
scissors. Oh, no!
And that'll take the audacity right out of your britches.
I can't believe he did that.
And Jericho looking for the lion.
Walls of Jericho.
He's got it.
Give up. Tap out.
That leg has got to be killing the game. That left eye has got to be screaming in pain. It's hanging by a wire. And so is the WWE Championship.
Can't reach it. Give it up, Warner Wills. Just tap. Make it easy on yourself.
Jericho sitting down. Oh, no. And Stephanie.
What?
She didn't want Jericho to be the champion. This Jezebel wants to be the undisputed champion herself. And what a snapmare over on the princess. Look out here. And Stephanie with a pedigree. He just stripped Jericho.
That is it.
And that'll be all. And so Stephanie,
look at this.
Stephanie broke up the pinning combination.
She flew in there like a cat.
The game delivered the pedigree on Jericho.
Uh-oh. No, wait a minute.
And Stephanie trying to get the hell out of here. She's thinking about making some biscuits and cooking some gravy.
Where's Jericho?
And look out here.
Oh,
Buster. The game is going back.
Wait a minute.
There's a combo. Stephanie is gone!
Here is your winner, and Steph, the undisputed world
wrestling
champion, Triple H!
Wait a minute! What about poor Stephanie?
Poor Stephanie knew what she was getting into when the stipulations were made. She got her daddy to make this a triple.